What is up, guys? Zach Scott here with another episode of Destiny, and I'm joined by my friends Jordan and Mac. And Mac will not be playing Destiny, but she's right here. And Jordan will be playing Destiny with me, though. Hey, Jordan, how you doing?
I'm doing well. How are you?
And I'm good. Thanks for asking. Mac, how are you?
I'm so much better now.
Good. And we're going to be playing the level 8 strike, the Devil's Lair, Old Russia Earth. And I'm level 9, Jordan's level 20.
Yeah.
So I like doing these strike missions, or I like doing these non-story missions with Jordan, because, you know, they almost demand having, you know, a cooperative setup. And it's pretty fun, and I'm glad that Jordan is higher level than me.
Uh-huh.
So,
that's the main thing.
Hopefully everything goes okay, not just in the game, but in real life. Everyone remains conscious, and...
Oh, I get it. Do you want to explain yourself?
No.
Okay.
Let's play. You're on my fire team, right? I can just go straight here, right? There he is with his special ship. He got a ship that's different than mine.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Can you believe that, Mac?
I guess I can.
Okay, Mac is a huge fan of the sci-fi genre and space.
I'm actually a Destiny expert, also certified.
I don't know if that's true.
It is. So that's why I'm here to supervise.
She said certified, so it must be true.
Yeah, I did.
Just so. Certifiable. Just kidding. Stay here. She's gonna leave. No. Okay. I'm kidding. Jordan's certified. Okay, let's go ahead and...
Oh, good one.
Just kidding. All right. I'm ready to launch. I know we've been talking a long time. How did you get to be level 20 already? That's what I don't get.
He probably plays more than you. Just
yeah, basically.
Probably. Oh. You know.
I think I'm nearly done with the game, too. So
you can't beat it. You can't beat it without Zach. So.
Oh, we got that one guy here.
Yeah, you have to have three people.
Oh, you have to. Okay, well, yeah, I'm glad I have you.
You have a cool ship.
I have. Wait, Mac is here. Right.
The Fallen.
But she's not playing.
To claw at the walls
she
of our play. City unless we strike them down.
She needs a PS4.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength.
Two of the ships are
we
the same?
We must destroy this machine gun.
Yeah, the other guy copied my ship.
Screaming back to hell.
The default.
Okay. Then how come Jordan got a cool one?
Is that what?
How come Jordan has a cool ship?
He does. I don't remember if I bought it or I got it as a mission reward. It was one of those.
Bought it for real monies?
No, glimmer in this. I would not pay real money.
So here's the interesting thing, Jordan. I've been trying out new weapons.
Uh-huh.
So interesting.
What have you been trying?
Just my other weapons that I have.
Melee?
No, not... Well, melee is really cool.
Sorry.
I mean, well, yeah.
It's one of the better things.
I hate melee. All
right, I'm going to go this way. I don't know where you guys are going.
I'm just following you to probably save you later on.
Look at this.
Are
oh, my God.
Playing I strong. Against people or robots?
Oh, I totally threw that the wrong way. Ow, someone hit me.
We're playing against, like, robots.
We're playing against who?
Robots.
I said, are you playing against people or robots?
Who is shooting me from over here? Yeah. A robot. Did you say robots?
Or bots.
What?
I said, are you playing against people or bots?
Oh, bots. Sorry. Oh, I didn't know you were asking that. Okay, sorry. It's really loud in my ear. And so I
could... Sorry.
Oh, guys, they're back.
We got him.
Oh my God, you're just nailing him.
This is a lot like Plants vs. Zombies.
This is like what? Oh no. Sanatorium.
Oh, we've got trouble brewing.
There's an invent incoming.
Oh, that sounds horrible. Let's just move.
These can be pretty rough.
Okay. Oh God. Punch.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I like that a lot. What is this? Oh my God. A hallowed knife.
You went right to the event.
Oh, cool.
What I'm gonna do.
Oh. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, check this out. I got a different weapon. Sniper rifle. Boom.
Sniper rifle's one of my favorites. Really good.
That one's not the one I wanted to show off. Let me switch really quick. Hold on. Don't shoot him at all. Hand cannon.
All?
I got this new hand cannon. Let me finish him off. Here we go. Check this out. Boom! Boom! Shoot him in the butt! Boom! Boom! Oh, wait, he's not. He's barely. Oh, God! Okay. That didn't do much at all.
Your strat works so well.
Almost got him.
He's very, very powerful, so.
Yeah, I got him. Hold on. I got him. Hold on. Boom! Boom! Did I do the last hit? Who can tell?
I don't think he did.
Okay, well, that was fun.
Yeah, we got gold tier on that. That's good.
You get gold armor, it looks like.
Yeah, I have a shader on it.
I don't know what that means.
On Jordan's level, dude.
How come you're not wearing your Jordans in the game?
Zach, I believe you're getting dunked on.
Are we not going the right way?
No, you're going the right way. I'm following you.
Jordan's not even conscious, and he's still dunking on you.
Isn't that nice? You got this Cardonia.
Where are you?
Rifle. No. Man, this is... I mean, we've been... I kind of... I mean, every time we go here... Hey, guys, stick together.
waiting on you. Well, I guess exploring's not bad, though. Oh, great. Respawning restricted.
Oh, no, I want to respawn, though. No, this one's hard. Jordan, this one's hard. I remember this. I did this, in the beta, right?
I believe so, but it's probably different in some way.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, so it's probably going to be different or harder. So there's
that. Oh, God! Watch out! Boom! Yeah, this is great. Yeah. My God. I'm gonna go punch this knife. I'm gonna punch him. Boom!
Oh my gosh.
You see that?
It worked. You got it.
Yeah.
Is your character female?
Yeah.
Hot.
I mean, I figure if I'm gonna have to, like, you know, stare at my character all day.
Might as well get off to
it. Well, it's first person, so.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, I'm in the inventory screen a lot.
Oh, okay.
I know she's wearing.
She just spend some time there.
She's wearing full body
personal
clothing.
Personal time. Not recording.
Oh, whoa. Guys, check it out. Other people are here. There's a wizard.
Whoa,
sometimes
nice.
I like to insult him by calling him a gizzard. Got you, gizzard.
Oh, there's a captain up here.
Hold on, I'm so god, I'm being
shot.
Yeah,
you look good.
Okay, here we go.
You're supercharged, dude.
Do you get it, gizzard?
Yeah, it's like it rhymes with wizard.
Oh my god, okay, this gizzard's getting me.
Oh, you got zoinked.
I got zoinked.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
Someone dunked on me.
I'm actually certified in Destiny, so these are actually technical terms.
I'm gonna go punch him. Oh god, I boom, look at that. Look at that. Do you see it?
Yeah, saw it.
Yeah, make sure you pick up his juice.
Pick up his shoes?
Yeah.
Whoa, go through here, Jordan.
Goes straight up James Bond.
There's
through
an
there.
Alternate path.
Yeah, this one was in the beta.
Go this way, Jordan. I saw a treasure in there.
It's super cool.
Pretty complex.
I'm gonna go in.
Okay. Have fun.
Is it safe? It looks like it
could
blow up.
No, I don't think it's safe.
Here, I know what to do.
Since when would... Oh my gosh,
that
no.
That didn't work. Who's doing what here? Mesh layer is deactivated.
We're killing people.
Oh,
we've done
my
this
God.
Before. You got this.
Maybe. Okay, we got this.
I'm glad you have Coach Jordan to help you out.
Oh man, I'm giving them little 22s. Oh jeez!
Yeah.
Oh my god, Jordan, this is bad news. They're right here.
They're fine.
How do I cower?
Get up here where I am.
What's that little pet thing?
Okay, I'm gonna switch weapons again. Don't let him hit me. I'm in my screen. Look at my girl.
Oh yeah.
Okay, here we go. Okay, hey Jordan, you let him. Oh god.
I was busy taking out the big guys.
What the heck, Jordan?
What?
There's a dude behind you.
Well, the other guy is level 8, so it's probably his fault. I'm level 9. I'm above this.
What are those, like, space crabs?
Punch the shank!
Are those crabs?
Those are what? Oh, God. Jordan.
What?
Jordan. Oh, my God. Jordan. Jordan.
What?
Oh, my God. Jordan.
I'll work faster.
This only gets harder, so I'm getting up here.
All right, I turned my volume on my headset down so I could hear it. Oh, look, someone cleared part of this out.
Try and shoot the other ones.
Is that what's supposed to happen?
Probably not.
Oh, mesh layer. That's a mesh layer. Oh, I get it. This is, like, related.
Yes.
This room right here is related to what we're doing.
Yeah, we're trying to get rid of those.
Oh, my gosh. It's like a video game, dude.
Boom. Take that, Vandal.
I think there's quite a few invisible.
Oh, my God.
Ones,
so, excuse me. Whoa. Excuse me.
You have brass knuckles?
I have, like, just a strong punch. I work out my hand a lot. My character does. I mean, come on. Oh, hey. Oh, there's a captain. Who likes Captain Punch?
Crunch.
Captain Crunch, your face in. Oh, God. Okay, Jordan, there's a bad news here.
Okay.
Jordan, who likes dead news. Zach?
All right, Captain.
Oh, there's an invisible one for my face.
Do you know what your nickname should be other than Air Jordan?
What?
Captain
just
Dunk.
So you know.
Oh yeah, man. That's some cereal I would eat.
Yeah. And you can make fun of people by calling them soggies. Like, do you don't remember that? Okay. Oh. Okay.
Is that a thing?
Okay. Yeah, what? Probably. Help. Okay, Jordan, you gotta revive me.
Does anyone remember that?
Oh God, I'm at death.
Jordan, you just gotta come over here and revive me.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, Jordan, you fell for it.
How did I fall for it? You told me to do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the darkness consumed us. What happened?
I had 53 kills.
What happened? I had 19. That was good enough.
Yeah, but the other guy had 18, so you were, like, just barely second place. Well, pick up the pace, man.
Well, just saying, I'm pretty good at this game. I don't know. Let's do it.
Next time, I'm just going to let you respawn.
Yeah, I'll do it. Deploy. I'm going to use my ghost.
Okay. I'm going to get up here. If you're about to die, like, just get up here and you should be safe.
Pretty complex. Where are you exactly when you say up here?
Up here.
Oh, whoa.
This is where I snap from.
Oh, yeah, this is where I snap from, too.
Oh, yeah.
New strat.
I have this gun now that shoots people, and it's really strong.
That's the best kind of gun.
Yeah. Never took a one like that.
Okay, but Jordan, you're not taking out enough guys.
Oh, my bad.
Okay. Dugs all over the place. Okay, I'm gonna switch guns again. Hold on, let me go to maybe I got rid of like the gun I was using for some reason. Here we go. Don't worry though, we'll get this done. Captain, oh Captain, my Captain. What's that from? Is that Moby Dick?
I don't know either.
Yeah, oh, someone needs a punch, and it's the Captain.
He's dead.
Ah, I could have punched him dead if I wanted to.
Try hard enough.
I'm going after these skanks. Yeah. They're just collapsing looking at me.
What does that mean?
I don't know. They're just blowing up in front of my eyes. I'm getting the death stare.
Really? Because it looks like you're shooting them.
Well, I'm shooting them a little bit. But...
I'll work faster.
Work faster, Peter.
Peter?
Peter Dinklage.
Oh. Okay.
This is who he's voiced by. You know, Tyrion.
Tyrion.
Jordan, you should watch Game of Thrones.
Dude, Jordan, have you ever watched Game of Thrones?
I've watched the first episode. I've not gone past that, though.
There's no basketball players in it, but you would still enjoy it, I think.
And Tyrion's like the opposite of you.
He's like short.
Okay, Jordan, there's more bad news coming.
And he's conscious also.
Run away from it. Oh, one of our dudes. Really?
Did someone revive him? Oh my God, I can't do anything myself.
He'll come back in 32 seconds.
Okay. I'm gonna hide. How do you duck? Oh God! Jordan, you know what I'm here?
Cry like a bitch, get hit like a bitch.
Oh, Jordan! Someone tried to dunk me. Jordan, they're invisible.
Jordan!
I'm just defaulting to like Jordan's my protector because he's such higher level. I'm gonna switch guns again. Don't let him snipe me.
Dude, you need to pick one and stick with it.
No, you can't do that in this game.
That's what I do.
Which one do you use?
Well, I normally just use the auto rifle, whichever ones look the best that I have. That or a pulse rifle. I don't like the fusion ones or the...
He's saying to use a good gun and then stick with it.
Wizard.
Oh, Jordan. Jordan.
Ah, guess who got the wizard? Guess who got that gizzard? Mac doesn't quite like my insults.
No, I do.
You're wrong. I'm gonna hide in the mesh room.
I don't think you should do that.
Come and get me. I'm in the mesh room, guys.
Oh god.
They look strong. They're shooting lots of stuff at you guys. I'm hiding in the mesh room.
Yeah, thanks.
Hold on, I'm here to kill this gizzard.
Yeah, I just killed the gizzard. Come on, get the other one.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna hide again.
I'm out of special ammo.
What do you use special ammo for?
Snapper.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Secondary.
Did I do it?
Why don't you make the other guy pick up the slack?
I don't think I was aiming right ever. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna switch to the snipers. Boom! Hit Mr. Invisible. Boom! Hit the captain. Boom! Hit. Oh, no. Missed the dog. Okay, here we go. And they're playing, like, some music for real.
Yeah, it's very epic music and kind of hard to concentrate, actually, on what I'm saying.
Yeah, I'd rather be rocking out right now.
Oh, Jesus. What's shooting me? Oh, skanks.
Oh, hey, the captain went down.
Yeah.
Whoa. I'm gonna go out and collect my goodies. Level up, level 10! Who's level 10? Me.
You are.
Who's level 20? Jordan.
Jordan.
Oh, upgrade unlocked. Hold on, I'm gonna go check out my upgrade.
There's a ton of invisible people. That's a terrible idea right now.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
What if you just grinded? What if you spent some time playing this and you just grinded on it and you just got your levels up?
I thought about that, but that's a lot of time spent.
Actually, there's one level right now on the moon that you can do from a checkpoint over and over, and like, I mean, you do it and then you die and then redo it, and you can get a crazy amount of XP and also level up very, very quickly and get like a ton of the engrams and drops and stuff like that.
Yeah, what is it called? Help with that out.
I don't remember the exact one. I had to look at it, but
ooh, my
I did
it.
Is that Doug?
That was Doug.
Why'd you kill him?
Oh, there's one of those Devil Reborns or whatever. I'm gonna go use my super on him.
Oh, God. Someone's running at me. Let me go punch him.
Yeah, that's a terrible idea.
Oh, I should use my super. Where is he?
I think I killed him.
I killed him too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start dancing.
From the beta? Dude.
Nope, that's sitting. Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just gonna chill out for a second. I'm a little exhausted.
Xanator's dancing right in front of you and just watching him.
There you go.
And you just... You
know, hold on, I got a new level up. I gotta check out this upgrade that... Okay, Storm Fist Overload. Ooh, wow. It's great. Why would I not want to do these upgrades? It, like, makes me choose them as if it's optional.
I don't know. It's like...
I'm having fun, though. Are you having fun, Mac?
I assume it lets you choose, actually, because there's different types of upgrades, and there's certain ones that you may like and certain ones you may not like. And later on, you get, like, per armor, you can have, like, so many upgrades for it.
Yeah.
It gets a little bit overwhelming. You just gotta figure out what's best for you. Ooh. And how you play.
All the strongest stuff is the best for me.
Well, each thing has, like, its advantages and disadvantages.
Here's some news. You don't want to run out there.
I'm doing okay.
So I think they made the enemies harder since they're expecting us to have three people here.
Yeah, they're normally quite a bit harder and also higher level, I believe.
What the hell are sensor mines?
Sure.
Do you know what sensor mines are?
No.
You have that for a bounty or something, don't you?
Oh, I do. Cool.
Yeah. Once you get 200 of them, I believe you turn it in and get a glimmer reward or vanguard points or something like that. I don't remember what the reward is.
I'm the quicker picker-upper on this bounty.
The Lair is up ahead.
You get it?
Under that bounty ship. On the other
side of all those demons. Oh,
this
God.
Makes Mac grimace at me. Whoa, there he is! I'll kill him.
Yeah, I remember this part now.
He's like a one-shot. Just get it. Yeah, oh, I watched this!
Yeah,
this
took like an hour
during a live stream.
Yeah, you went over the time a little bit. Or yeah, like by like 2 minutes. I remember that.
I was like, do I gotta? Can I stay on for just a little bit longer? All right, what, I'm gonna shoot him in the leg.
Oh, he didn't take out his legs first. Yeah, you're right.
Take all the armor off his legs, then take him out. But hopefully, if I can get some special ammo, I can help.
And hopefully, this won't take so long. But I was like level 4 when I did this last time, so it definitely was a lot of me cowering.
Oh my god! Okay. Didn't help.
Oh god! Oh, did you shoot me, Jordan? Oh no, the guy next to me. What? You abandoned me?
How'd you manage to die? Both of you. What?
There's two guys who came up here.
Oh, Captain. Okay.
Don't worry, don't die, Jordan. I'll respawn. Jordan.
Okay.
Jordan, don't die.
I'm fine. I have full health.
Jordan. Okay, I'm still. Oh. Jordan, watch out. Nice.
I'll just get you.
yeah, come get me.
Where'd the other guy go?
Come get me.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
I got the other guy, not you. My bad.
Alright, now what?
Now we kill the guy.
Oh yeah. No, oh come on, Jordan! What'd you do?
Did you really? Okay, I thought you died again.
No. No way.
The best thing is to get kinda close and just find some good cover and peek out, kill them when you can.
Okay, yeah. I think he's almost dead.
Really?
God. Probably. Oh, Jordan!
Oh. What?
Nah, I'm just kidding, Jordan. God dang it, Jordan. There's stuff up there. That guy died. FYI's.
Oh. He'll be okay. He'll respawn.
I'm gonna throw my palsy pulse up there. Oh, that didn't do much.
Oh god, I gotta run. I got hit by it.
Don't die on me, Jordan.
No promises.
I promise me you won't die.
I said no promises.
Promise me. Jordan, I need you to promise me.
Where'd the guy die? Oh, there he is. Oh, Vandal's up here. And a captain.
Yeah. Boom! Oh, God.
That's a pretty bad
got us out there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I died. Oh,
got geez.
Killed by the spider tank.
Where are you?
I'm up top on the roof.
Oh, but I'm totally coming to save you.
Uh-huh. Oh, you really are.
Yeah, this is important.
You might sound very sarcastic there, though.
I'm totally coming to save you.
Yeah. Oh. I was expecting to wait 20 some seconds.
Is that why you play the girl? So she makes those noises?
Yeah. If I have to listen to someone moan all the time, I'm going to play a female character.
I play as a male.
There's a lot of guys here. He's almost dead, though, you know? We almost got him.
Yeah, I got his leg armor off there.
I just did. Wow, cool.
I need to shoot him in the neck better. They're throwing grenades galore at me right now, too. Jesus.
He's at some sort of a weird immune state. Okay, Jordan, check this out.
Oh, God.
I got a rocket.
Alright, just don't kill yourself.
In your pocket. Ooh, yeah. Boom, look at that! Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
Did you see it, Mac? Cool. Here we go again, Jordan. Boom!
I hit his leg.
Shoot him!
I'm using my rockets. Oh, that thing I think I missed.
I thought Jordan said get close. Why are you still all the way on the other side?
Because I'm hitting my rockets.
It's not good to get super close. Ah, because of that.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh god, Jordan, wait.
I'm in a pretty hidden area if you can make it over
Zach's
there.
Zach's gonna get totally F-bombed.
Not. I'm just kidding, where are you?
It's like 20 seconds, so if you can just stay alive, I'll be
nah,
back.
Nah, man, I'll come save you.
Okay.
Is this China?
What? No, this is Russia.
Yeah. Russia. Maybe that's what it's called. I have like 6 seconds.
No, I'm saving you. Gotcha.
Alright, yeah, this is for where. Oh god, it's looking at us.
What was it saying?
I don't think it's me, mate.
I'm gonna go use my super move on him, don't worry.
Wait until he's down first.
I'm just kidding.
I did, and it took a lot of his health, but I just wait until he's down. Oh boy, he just hit me. Oh, I'm running, there's a grenade there. That dude died.
What happened? Oh, jeez, he's really close.
Yeah, I ran away. You probably should do the same.
Yeah, I got this.
Oh god.
Hey, I got another rocket.
You're not even doing anything. You're just standing there checking out your guns.
No, I think I almost killed him. Oh.
Where?
Hold on.
Is there any special?
Oh, nice. Boom, look at that. My last rocket. We're doing pretty good, don't worry.
You're getting shot by a bunch of stuff to the left.
Yeah, don't worry about those guys.
You probably should.
Yeah, they're the one. They work with me, not so. Not the big dude.
I'm gonna go punch the boss.
Yeah, go for it.
I'm not. Don't worry.
Okay, yeah, that's a really good idea. Oh, I got a better auto rifle that looks more powerful.
Yeah, right.
Here we go. Okay. Yeah, but yeah, dude.
Boom! You see that grenade right in his face?
Oh. Okay. I'm good. I do that again.
Oh, I took off another part of his legs.
Okay, let's get up there and get him.
Or what? Really?
As close as you can. Yeah, just him in the neck as much as you can.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Oh god. Not anymore. Okay, done.
Hold on. Oh, jeez, Jordan. That was mighty powerful.
Oh, crap.
It's okay, Mac. We got this.
Oh, good.
The other dude generated a couple orbs of light, so we're good. Jeez, what are these things? What the heck are these?
He's down, I think.
Oh, he's down? Did I get him?
Oh, wait, no, I thought he was down. My bad.
Oh, jeez. Jeez Louise. Alright, I got two sensor mines, mites. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Check this. I'm gonna switch to my hand cannon. No, that's my auto rifle. Oh my god, I think I'm being shot. Jordan, I was being shot. I wasn't even looking.
Yeah, I can't help you when you're way over there.
Oh god, Jordan. Jordan, oh no.
Okay. Why are you in your menu anyway?
I was switching to my hand cannon. Yeah. Oh my god. Man, these guys are still coming for me. Yeah. Who's got the hand cannon? It's me.
How about your friend?
Boom, Action hero Zack Scott.
Alright, it's near the dead.
Yeah.
Crap, I have to reload. Run.
Oh. Okay, check this out. I got another grenade for his self. Oh man, I almost killed him instantly. Hold on, I'm gonna do my super move. Check this. Whoa, Zach's got to the rescue. Boom.
Oh my god.
That didn't quite kill him.
Oh my gosh. That was so stupid.
Yeah.
That was awesome. What are you talking about?
Do it one more time.
Well, I gotta save that one up. That one's a strong one. Whoa. Oh, it just took him a while to blow up. Wait, well, he's still. Is he alive or dead?
That's enough. Still got one layer on the back.
Oh, he's got more legs?
Yeah, he's got armor plating on one of them still.
Ah.
I think he might be down, maybe. Or... Oh, he's
dead. Yes!
Hey, that didn't take as long as the live stream one.
No way. Heck, are there more guys? Oh my god, hold on. I wasn't expecting more guys.
Don't you remember the next part?
No.
Okay.
You ended the live stream on the kill. I know that much. Just the kill of the big guy, yeah.
Oh, I got a Relic Harvest Cosmodrome bounty thing, I think. Let me switch weapons. Keep me back up.
Why do you gotta keep switching weapons?
It's important.
It's like every 2 minutes you like decide on, like you like try them all on for size.
Well, I gotta check them out. Awesome. Alright, that was pretty cool. I probably deserve more experience points. I did the majority of the damage. Whoa, what's this?
That's probably my sparrow that I drove in.
Oh, cool. Alright, I don't think I made it. Did I make it this far?
Mm-hmm.
I did make it this far.
Okay, so you're starting to remember now?
I think so. Yeah, this part was annoying.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, it only gets worse.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
That's right, Peter. Call him by his proper name.
Oh, God.
Okay, I got him. He's immune. Okay.
Did you do this on the stream?
I did it eventually. I don't know if I did it on the
The stream ended on the big bug kill.
Yeah,
because you guys didn't know how to do it, and I remember Jordan was like, "I think you shoot the legs."
Yeah. Well, I'd actually beaten it before that, and I offered to help, but no.
I was really busy. I don't remember how it works. Boom! Punch in the face. If his nuts were on his face, I'd punch him in the nuts.
So I think we have to kill all the dudes around here, and then his shield goes away, maybe.
Oh, yes. Let me switch guns.
Yeah, there he goes.
Oh, yeah. Sepix Prime.
Throw your balls at him. Throw your bombs.
That guy's strong, man. This guy's legit.
Indeed, ow.
Oh, he's almost dead.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he's pretty far from it.
It looks like
he's like a fifth dead.
That's almost dead.
Oh god. Okay, time out. These skanks are being so skanky tonight.
Oh god, I forgot how to crouch. There we go.
How do you crouch?
For me it's circle. I have the button layout.
The robot crabs are called skanks.
Yeah, they're called shanks or something, but I call them skanks. That's how I am. It's a play on words.
That's just how I rate it first though.
It's kinda how I... Look at that long grenade. Is that gonna hit him? Oh, that hit him, Jordan!
Oh, wow.
That was like I dunked him. from the free throw line.
You have to talk about Destiny in terms Jordan can relate to.
I know Destiny as well.
Boom! Knocked out, unconscious. Boom!
What are you looking at? There we go, that's what he was looking at. My fist! I should write catchphrases for action heroes. Whoa, he's over here! What the heck was that?
Don't you remember he teleports around?
Oh!
Don't worry, I got him.
He shouldn't be as hard as the first time, though.
No, because I'm not level 4.
Yeah, that's definitely a positive.
Oh yeah, slam dunk! No, they switch guns.
God damn it!
Jesus.
Well, this is my hand cannon. Look at this. Boom! That's 100. Oh my god. Oh, what the? Jordan.
What? Jordan. 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 Here. Jordan, I switched guns. I don't have a fast attack anymore. Me. Jordan, take care of it.
Oh, Jordan.
I think this is the most I've ever heard my name.
You're level 20. You have to help me.
I have to.
Oh man, guess how many bullets those guys took? One each. Man, what? I'm doing a lot of punching right now.
I'm just shooting Optimus Prime or whatever his thing is.
So you're focusing on the big guy? What about these little dudes?
I don't know. They haven't bothered me.
What? Why are they all targeting me? Oh, jeez. Jordan. Oh.
Did you
die? Oh, no. Yeah.
Oh, both of you died. Come on.
just defeat them while we got a little bit of time. 24 seconds, 23 seconds.
I'll just stick up here and shoot them a lot. Hello, skanks.
Not too many seconds.
Oh great, I'm all out of ammo.
Yeah, don't worry, I get to respawn in 7. 5. Oh god, behind you, Jordan.
You got someone.
Got him. The other guy needs to revive too. I'll get him. Oh, he just revived on his own.
Yeah. I'm completely out of ammo. Oh, there we go. Just got some randomly.
What? Man, this guy's almost dead.
Yeah. I'm trying to hit him with my sniper because it does like almost 700 damage.
Oh, you know what I should hit him with?
Awesome.
RPG? Yeah, yeah. You know. Oh god.
Because this that sounds risky. Like a good idea.
Boom! Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a big old thing here.
Yeah, it's dropping off people to kill us.
Boom!
But he's dead.
Yeah, my rockets.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Final explosion.
Well done.
Thank you.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker.
I earned a trophy.
But we must stay vigilant.
Yeah.
They don't make no war for that.
And they'll find ways to
trophies.
Survive.
They're trophies. Always... What is that? Oh my god. What? So what do we do now?
I don't know. I'm just trying to hit you right now, to be honest.
No, no, Jordan.
There we go.
Hold on, I got... I'm looking to see if there are any treats.
He might drop something. Where he, wherever
yeah,
he died.
Come on. No, no, no.
Yeah, I just thing. Got house banners.
Dang, I don't think I got anything. I got that striker capability, though.
Yeah, so well, you'll get something cool. For, you know, completing it in general. Wow.
Yeah. What happened? What happened?
I was just looking at the kills.
Yeah, you got a lot. You did pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh, man, guess who got all the assists? Me.
Guess you did. You did the worst.
Yeah, that's not doing the worst. That's doing probably
the best.
He was
the team player.
Yeah, I play with the team. All right. Well, that was exciting. We beat that. Mm-hmm. Next up, you know, I think I'm going to go to Venus without you, Jordan.
Uh-huh.
Although I could probably use your help.
But I think you'll be okay, maybe.
When I'm level 12, well, Venus will probably have a patrol mission, but there's also going to be the level 12 strike on the moon. So that's going to be something I got to do as well. Have you done any of the harder missions? Like the harder versions of the original missions?
I think I've done maybe one or two. Maybe, if that. I don't even remember.
Okay.
But I know it wasn't too bad.
But did you get anything special for doing that?
I believe it's just experience. And I think you get like better drops within the game. Like when you kill people.
Yeah.
That's all I know of. I'm not sure beyond that.
Okay.
Like... Where I'm level 20, I don't level up anymore, but I can get better levels with something that's called light.
Yeah.
In this, that comes on armor and stuff, and I think if you do those higher level things, you get more of a chance to get those that have the light in them. That's my assumption.
Well, yeah, okay, that makes sense.
I just got removed from the game lobby.
Oh, I went to the tower. Does that remove you?
No, it just says that Bungie.net had an issue or something. Not sure what just happened there.
I did too. Well, I guess I'll go to the tower later. Oh, no, we're back.
Oh,
let's see if I can go now. I'll see if I go to the tower because I think I finished one of those missions.
Bounties or something. Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
You probably have some Ingrams or something, maybe.
I do, but I think I finished one of the bounties is what I'm curious about.
Yeah. I think you just get experience and stuff for that, so you it might help you level up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, and plus, I mean, plus my, like, bounty inventory is full. It's like I accepted too many bounties, and now there's a notification that the postmaster wants to, you know, give me more bounties, but I don't have...
The room for them?
Yeah, that's true. I don't have the room for them anymore, so...
Yeah. You can, like, disabandon some of the bounties that you don't want to do as well.
Yeah.
By going into your inventory, I believe. So, that helps a little bit for the ones like in Crucible, if you don't plan to play Crucible.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't sure if you were going to play, you know, like PvP type of things.
I don't know. I mean, I probably won't.
It's very, very hard.
Yeah, I like focusing mostly on the story. I mean, that's kind of my type of thing is just for this type of game, is focusing on the story.
Yeah.
Mode and do I mean I like the shooting. I know that the story is not that amazing or anything, but I'm gonna go really. I'm gonna see. Like I don't know if you're here with me, but
yeah, we're going
see.
In.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can pick up this messages yet.
Might drop the bounty off first.
Nope. My bounties are full still.
It's first. Well, I got two of them. Helmet and rocket launcher.
Okay, I just got this one. Acknowledged. So do not claim any more bounties, Zach, because the postmaster has some bounties for you.
Just a reminder.
Which is annoying, I guess.
Yeah, it is a little bit. Oh, I don't have my rhino horn anymore.
Vanguard bounty. See you tomorrow. She always says see you tomorrow as if I come here every day, but I don't.
You should. Clearly. Then you'd be higher level.
This guy... Oh, here we go. I think I already... Did I already do this?
If you have anything to turn in there. Or if you want to get more of them. Action complete.
I don't know what I just did. I think I turned in one. I'm kind of confused. I haven't taken a lot of time to figure it out, but... Now do I have room? No, there's no room. I think I just... Whatever. Okay, let me go around. That's do strange. All my... What?
I was talking to myself. I got a strange coin. It was a reward for some type of mission.
Or
that event.
Ooh. Encrypted Ingrams. Ooh, Cydonia AR3.
I think he's beautiful. Be careful.
Well, I think that's all the things that I had. I thought... Is that all? Is that all I have to do on the tower? I think it would tell me if I had anything else to do.
Do you have any green things popping up anywhere?
Just the mailman.
Oh, okay. Then you're probably good.
Yeah, Cydonia AR. Ooh, this is much better. Requires level 10. I am level 10 now.
Yes.
That's good, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
What level do you have to be for the Venus missions? I thought it was like level 12 or something like that.
Really? What?
I could be wrong.
I'm going to go check that out then. I don't know.
Yeah. I'm not entirely sure.
I feel like you're lying to me, but...
I might be. I remember I had to grind up some levels so I could do something on Venus. But I wasn't sure what it was. It might have been for like the level 15 mission.
Ooh, blast radius is big. I'll keep that one as a backup. 28, 10, ooh, 40. Nice. Level 9. 9, 7. Discipline. Strength, discipline. Whoa. Requires level 10. What is this? It's like some clap mark. Mark of the New Front Titan mark. What are these class numbers?
I don't really know. I just put on like the newer ones that I get. Or the ones that look cooler.
No, this one covers up my bottom too much.
Don't want that.
No. What was this? Hold on. Details of that one. Yeah, this one doesn't do anything. Whatever. I guess I'll cover it up. It's a new class armor. There we go.
Oh, yeah. I just saw you put it on.
What? Don't be looking at me. 5361. Man, this is what's the difference between strength and discipline? I just got a lot of discipline.
I'm not sure what those little like buffs or whatever they are give you, to be honest. I'm not sure how they work. Again, I'm able to answer every question you have.
Unless I need to know. Okay. All right. Well, that's pretty good. Whoa, I'm not even wearing a helmet. Did I? Oh crap! Did I sell my helmet? Oh,
you don't wear the helmets here.
Oh, okay. Do you think I'm hot?
You're very blue.
Yeah.
Double D, double die.
I'm so blue because you don't think I'm hot.
He's dancing for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not even eye level though.
All right. Well, I think this. Oh, cool. I have like red and blue and yellow. I'm like a rainbow. Primary colors. All right. Well, Jordan, thanks for joining me for that strike mission.
No problem.
How'd you get up there?
I jump.
And back.
But what? How'd you get up there?
Very carefully. Go and try it.
But how did you do it?
You just sprint jump.
How do you sprint?
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Do you really not know how to sprint?
No, I do. Okay. I'm sorry.
I was going to say...
Okay, it doesn't work. Okay, anyway, see you next time for more Destiny. I should be going to Venus, so thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you next time. And thanks for being here, Jordan. Mac, thanks to you, too.
You're welcome.
The excitement.
Yeah. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.